Now, Seth, anyone who comes your way, does that include maybe Rey Mysterio's son Dominic? As you heard tonight, he did make the threat, if you want to interpret it that way, an eye for an eye. So what is your response to that?
Look, Dominic is a young man. I understand his position, but I believe that he is just a little confused. I think he needs to take a step back. I think he needs to understand that this isn't a personal attack on his father. That's not what this is. This was a necessary sacrifice. And Dominic, look, I've seen him make his way between these ropes. I've seen what he is capable of. There is a bright future awaiting Dominic. And I know just the person who could lead him to that future.